Whatever game you're playing with John Mock, leave me the fuck out of it. Okay, I got enough of my own problems.
Well, I got my license back. I'm a lawyer again.
That's great news, Proctor. I killed the guy yesterday morning.
Defense, James, they're all over my ass, okay? They want me to hand you in, but I'm not. Not gonna do it. That sounds like a you problem, not mine.
You know anything about Angela Valdez covering up a murder?
Whoa. What the fuck are you talking about?
So is that a no?
Job you blackmailed your way into, Angela, come on. Everybody knows you told Tamika that you'd go into criminal defense and you'd kill any case they try across from you for the next 20 years.
And?
And this is your fucking solution?
No!
Proctor.
I would not do that. That's not what it looks like.
Throw you over this motherfucker, Joe.
You think I would tell you I was hot if I wanted to give you a... No, I hate to be wrong. But sometimes, I really hate to be right. So what are you gonna do about it, James? Do you want me to owe you something? Because that's the only thing I can imagine that would make you so invested in my welfare. Please don't fucking tell me shit like that.
Well, now that you can't tell nobody, I just like seeing that look on your face.
Yeah. You know, you two could be disbarred for even asking me to do this. This is literally the worst thing a lawyer could ever do.
You're innocent. I wanted to do the right thing.
Why start now?
And reminding you who you're dealing with.
Well, that is not something I'm likely to forget.
I submit that the allegations filed against me are the malicious fabrications of a prosecutor, John Mock, focused on ruining my good name for his own petty sense of revenge.
You try to transfer the problem away.
Speculation.
You were the last person to see Bailey Markham.
Conjecture.
Come back to me with some information. I'll make the calls.
Make the calls, and then I'll come back to you with some information.
Yet somehow I feel like you've done worse.
Oh, and don't try and play us or fuck this up, or your life is over.
Where's my proffer?
You represented both Thomas Egan and James St. Patrick.
Which proves absolutely nothing.
How did you know that Fed Sandoval was in the MCC?
Silver told me.
Don't back Lindsay in family court. Elisa Marie stays with me, and I don't hear shit from the two of you ever again.
Deal. Whatever you say, boss.
I had a hunch things aren't gonna end well for you.
It's not my first time to the rodeo. It'll work out.
You think Angela set us up to do it?
There's no way to know without asking her, but if this is the murder she's trying to cover up, and if someone's on to her, we're all implicated.
But now that you're a lawyer again, you can handle it?
I can try.
I'm gonna hang on to this until after we're done. You think I'm a fucking idiot? Yeah, which clients do you want me to rat on?
I'm not gonna tell you until you agree to do it.
Then I guess you're gonna have to go without. Good luck trying to get an indictment without my help. You got a check, please?
But how did he know?
Fuck.
What?
Angela told him.
I'm not gonna answer that, but what if St. Patrick searches you?
Oh, well, then he'll find the wire, and I'd say that's a way bigger problem. See you around, fellas.
I will never let you have joint custody. And as he called me, and we had him killed.
He lost his case against my innocent client. We're all just wasting our time here with John Mock's sour grapes.
Jesus Christ.
Proctor just said hypothetical, man.
Yeah. As heroic as 30 days sober is, you can't barge in here and say things like that to her. You still have a long way to go.
And I resent the implication that I would ask another client to commit a crime on my behalf or silence a witness. I'm not a gangster.
Jesus fucking Christ.
It's funny.
Yeah, maybe it's an advantage. Them shutting you out. If you could keep your hands clean.
These things getting any better? Since the last time?
No, boring as shit like always.
Yeah. Some things never change, huh?
Think about yourself. You know how to do that.